Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Albany International Airport, my local establishment. And Albany just got some photogrammetry, folks, so that's what we're going to be checking out today. We can see the city off to our about 11 o'clock, off to the west there. So we're going to take a little spin and a cruise today, and then we're going to be landing at the South Albany bush, little grass strip there. Don't know if that exists in real life. I certainly have not heard of it. And, ladies and gentlemen, this is what we're going to be riding today once again. It is, of course, the Cessna 172 Tundra Edition with the massive tires and the massive engine as well. So, without further ado, let's get this bitch cooking and let's go check out the fine capital city of the Empire State, the great state of New York. Let's fucking do it.
Clear prop!
Alright, there we go. I hope... I hope we're gonna be able to turn around without, wing hitting this fucking wall. Hopefully it just clips through, if anything. I'm not even going to set up an autopilot here. If I want to do autopilot on the way, I can just sync my heading and altitude, and that'll be fine. This is not that far of a trip. Nope. Alright. Let's contact ground. We want to depart. Oh, it doesn't really matter. South or east. Let's just do east.
Albany Ground NBT 9997 with Quebec request taxi for takeoff east departure.
NBT 9997 taxi to and hold short of runway 10 using taxiway Alpha Papa Kilo. Contact tower on 119.5 when ready.
Alpha Kilo, alright.
Taxiing hold short runway 10 using taxiway Alpha Papa Kilo NBT 9997.
Alright, turn on those bitches. Alright, let's see if we can turn her. Nope. Oh, alright, but it will clip through. That's all we ask for. That's all we ask for. Alright, let's get out of here.
Albany Tower NBT 9997 at runway 10 ready for departure east departure.
NBET 9997 altimeter 30.05 wind 073 at 5. Departure to the east approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 10.
Cleared for takeoff runway 10 NBET 9997.
Alrighty. I do one set of flaps down for this. Copy that.
Albany Tower NBT 9997 continue for east departure.
Higher, considering today is a sightseeing adventure. All right. Sync heading, turn that on. Sync altitude, turn that on and engage autopilot. And throttle down to about 50%. Mixture should be good. Actually, let's throw down a set of flaps. Or did I even? I never put them down in the first place. Or never put them up in the first place. Let's reduce a little speed though. Sightseeing speed. Alright, let's start off with let's go a little bit wider out to the right here.
Tower NBT 9997 frequency change.
That looks a whole lot better than it used to. Yeah, alright. Here's my old apartment building, it is now the appropriate color. Alright. This is pretty rad. Looks like the park has at least some proper streets now. Gonna have to check that shit out. Alright, yes, look at that. That looks phenomenal. Alright, go check out the port for a second before we swing our way around. Let's see if they got the steel reclamation area now. There it is. The steel reclamation muster lot. Alright, let's go back to the frickin' city. Hell yeah! Look at that! Alright, looks pretty sick. Now, let's see here. Alright, my HUD, this is always where I bike. Pharmacy college and law school, right? Alright, let's see. Where's the street at? All right. One of those was my street for sure. Nice little fly around, but it's getting late. Time for some dinner. So let's go land over here. Wherever the hell this place is. The South Albany Strip. Notch of flaps. Just gonna see if we can't get an eye on the place before we commit to a landing. Buddy, thank God for these fucking tires. Alright, but we're here, so fuck it. Saucy little bouncer, that's all she was. Let's go park next to our friend, Mr. Windsock. Brilliant. Taxi lights are on the whole time. Don't you love it when that happens? Cool.